This is my review of Redeemed by Lauren Asher. The fourth and final book in the Dirty Air series follows Chloe, who is on a mission to find and talk to her biological father. But things go a little awry when she climbs into the wrong tree on the wrong F1 driver's property. Trigger warning for parental abuse and addiction. I ended up giving this book 5 stars. I was trying to figure out whether or not it was a 4.75 or a 5 star, but I gave Wrecked 4.75, and Redeemed was so amazing. Like, Santiago Alatorre is my absolute favorite book boyfriend right now. Like, he's up there. He's up there with my faves of all time. But I just had to give it 5 stars. And Chloe was just, this whole storyline, even the conflict, like third act breakup conflict situation, I didn't even mind that. I was like, oh, this is some realistic sort of, well, how they met was not realistic, but this is somewhat realistic. So I ended up giving it 5 stars. Definitely recommend this one.